One, go!
Several robots in autonomous lined up to score in the aligned port. We do see for the Red Alliance several of those power cells going in. Rain Robotics hitting the inner port during autonomous. That is worth 6 points for a single power cell as autonomous counts down. Score on the board is a Red Alliance lead, 35-32. It looks like many of the robots on the field are searching for power cells, many of them dislodged from their preloaded locations on the boundaries of the shield generator mechanism in the center of the field. The first to line up for additional points looks like is 45-13. Circuit Breakers has an effective banking mechanism. They bounce those power cells on into the bottom port for the Red Alliance at 1 point apiece. Waiting right behind them is Iron Patriots. We have seen them play remarkable defense already, and their ranking reflects that. Despite playing a lot of defense, they are coming into this match ranked 8th. Patriots try hard to stick to Circuit Breakers, but that allows Murphy's Law to slide around them. Both of those robots have potential to score for the Red Alliance, and it is impossible for Iron Patriots to completely slow down both of them. Iron Patriots, unfortunately, does contact a robot inside of their target zone. Robots do need to be careful when they play defense within any of the taped out portions of the field. Scoring at this point has slowed down a little bit due to incredible defense being played on both sides of the field. For the Red Alliance, Chainlinks has been sent downfield. They are sticking tight to Viking Robotics and their partner, Rain Robotics, in blue. 15 seconds until end game. The Blue Alliance has activated stage one of their shield generator. Red Alliance just 3 power cells shy, now 2, thanks to the work of 4681 Murphy's Law. Endgame has begun. We see 2 robots, 1 red, 1 blue. They reach on up toward the switch at the top of the shield generator. Both of them need to realign slightly. It looks like the first to grasp on could either be for the Red Alliance, Murphy's Law, their partner, Circuit Breakers, trying to make it 2 robots. They might be able to level it out. They have 5 seconds remaining. We're now at 3, 2, 1. And that switch is teetering back and forth. As long as 45-13 is off the ground, it looks like we could have an additional ranking point for the Red Alliance. Final results coming on up. The winner is the Red Alliance, thanks to that end game performance. 3 ranking points going home, and by only 1 point, that end game did seal the deal for the Red Alliance. 65 points between 2 hangs and a leveled generator switch at the conclusion of match number 51.